Hey friends, and welcome to my channel. I am Yoshida and this is Norris Cove. So I was doing a little faith planning and I realized that I hadn't set up for June 3rd, the upcoming week. I was still playing catch up from when I was sick. So I'm just gonna outline this real quick. My dimensions are 18 by 20, 18 across, 20 down. And this is part of last week's spread, and I actually like this. I like the dimensions that I chose, but I needed just a little bit. I want to try something different, and I was going for a different design, but you can see a couple of erase marks here, but it wouldn't have left me enough room to write my scriptures. I'm using the Paper Mate Flare. This is my first time using the Paper Mate Flare to outline, and I'm not sure that I like it. I haven't gone across it too much. Okay, as you can see here, I made a little mistake, but it's okay because I'm going to cover it up. I'm kind of into writing my dates now, so I don't know what thing we're going to use this week. I really honestly have not thought about it, like what the color is going to be. Wow. I tell you what, let me decorate first, and then I can kind of yellow. So I'm gonna go ahead and take my mild liner, and I wanna make sure I got enough room to put above each one the date, and then I'll do you know what? I got another one. This is my Copic sketch. I'm gonna try that. Oh, that's a much better yellow for the date. And in case you're wondering, because a lot of people have a hard time finding the yellow, this is the Copic Y08. It's the double-ended. Okay, now, let's put in the date. I'm gonna write in the date here. You know, I've been working on my handwriting. Okay, you all, so I'm back, and like I said, I remembered, I think I'm gonna use a light green for the scripture. Last week it was, hold on, I meant to do that kinda off camera. Okay, I think this is the green for the scripture, and I'm just going to try to put the scripture next to the date. And I still have to go back in and put numbers. I think I'm going to some big numbers. I'm just gonna put that beneath here since I covered it. So how is that? I mean, I just kind of planned on the fly. I would later regret putting these this black sticky paper, but it does kind of give it a little bit of dimension so that it's just not green and yellow, green and yellow. So I guess that's fine. Now I'm going to write the scriptures and the date. That's all I have to put in. If I change anything other than that, I will let you know. And I use Inscribe the Word. And I was confused because I get mine off of Pinterest, but here it is. So before it would tell you like June 9th, whatever. So now it's saying day 6, day 3. So we're going to start with day 3 would be Psalm. So I'll write those in. I think I got enough time to do that. Okay, so I'm finally done. So this is what it looks like. I like it. I really like it. So this sticker says shine. This quote rather says shine. This one says be kind, work hard, stay humble, smile often, be loyal, be honest, travel light, keep learning, give grace, be grateful, and love big. So I hope you all enjoyed this video, this faith plan with me. Give me a little feedback in the comments. Let me know what you think. Again, if this is your first time to my channel, your first ever video seen by me, and you would like to see more, don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Don't forget to hit the notification bell so that you are notified whenever I upload video content. So thank you all so much for watching, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.